British Prime Minister rejects proposals by his Liberal Democrat coalition partners to scale down the UK's costly nuclear weapons programme. Liberal Democrats have described the government's like-for-like replacement of the Trident nuclear weapons system as, quote, a Cold War system, which is not needed in today's world.